The guy we've been talking about, Igor Shesterkin, gets his first nod in the NHL. Those numbers led the American Hockey League in all categories. Before that, he dominated the KHL. And, Mike, you have to wonder what's going through those veins right now. Now to center. He's off Compher all the way back in. Shesterkin gets a rise from the crowd as he handles out the center for Kaapo Kakko, who throws on the brakes. Lays it back. Lindgren's shot. Caught off and covered by Grubauer.
Sets the Rangers off and running. They wind up with a pretty good shot on goal.
Good retrieval, too, by Kaapo Kakko on that bouncing puck. Eventually, it's going to lead to Ryan Lindgren launching it on goal. Philip Grubauer has to track that through traffic and finds a way to corral the rebound. But a great job by Shesterkin.
It goes wide of the target. Now Burakovsky for Samuel Girard. He'll wind it in front off bodies. They score! It pinballs in. Possibly off JT Compher at the side of the goal, and Colorado is off and running.
Starting to close the gap. Puck's going to go in deep. They keep it alive. Good job by Burakovsky. Circling, gets it over. This is where Girard loses a puck. He knows he's getting pressure. He throws it on goal. JT Confer's there. Matt Calvert's there. And nobody's there to stop that deflected puck coming in off the stick. It looks like JT Compher, Mike.
Yeah, it sure does. And
intended for Matt Calvert, defended by Tony DeAngelo. A shot by Compher denied by Shesterkin.
That's a good sign. You wonder how he's going to react to that goal. It looked pretty cool and collected on that one.
Calvert. Well, I tell you what, Pierre, he's played with a ton of composure. Yeah. Young man out of Harvard. Now a steal. MacKinnon walks in. He scores. Nathan MacKinnon goes five hole. 13:26 left in the first. 2-0 Colorado.
The open legs from Shesterkin gives him an opening, and he takes full advantage of it. Now we'll see how this kid works out, as he's tested early with two goals and less than the first 7 minutes.
Yeah, the composure by MacKinnon to settle that rolling puck down right there and then make the five-hole maneuver was really nice.
Stretch it out again. Goes through the high slot by Jesper Foss. MacKinnon winds it in. Kadri, good play. Landeskog. Shesterkin, what a save there. Has he got across?
Your goaltender's got to be your best penalty killer, and this is the case here with Shesterkin, who comes post to post to make this save. Good position, under control. Good job.
The transition here. It's not easy for an 18-year-old this level. They don't all just break in cleanly. Now Compher shot. Shesterkin with the save, and now it's taken care of by Ryan Strome, who gets it out through center. Calvert defended by Stahl. Nichushkin. No power move in front. Denied by Shesterkin, and it stays in thanks to Samuel Girard for the puck. But he couldn't get it to him, and now wound out for Burakovsky. There's a chance and a goal. The second one tonight for JT Compher, and Colorado has tied it.
Nichushkin first to the puck, gets it deep. Then you see Compher's going to eventually get to the puck, win a race, and then Burakovsky cross-crease feed to Compher, and they stick it to the back of the net. The depth players making a difference for Colorado.
Yeah, they sure are. Nichushkin in on the forecheck, the group effort, and it winds up with a game-tying goal.
Position well through center, so Girard gains the zone, moves wide, centers across, and the skates of Calvert off the goaltender, forked wide by Nichushkin. This young goaltender has battled through here, Mike.
He hasn't looked very comfortable to me. He doesn't look like the superstar in waiting. But I guess you have to understand, in the first game in a venue like this, he could be nervous. Everybody thought he wouldn't be, but and the early two goals have to shake you up a little bit. I don't care how cool, calm, and collected you think you are.
Centers one. Belmar. Shesterkin outstanding down low. Girard. Jost again. Shesterkin said no to that one. Now along the board. Now Samuel Girard. Igor Chant. Shot taken by Kadri goes high. Nikita Zadorov on a change off a stick off Kaapo Kakko, and it goes out of play.
Shesterkin's warming to the task. Some quality opportunities for Colorado, getting some of their mojo back. Tyson Jost out front, down low to Pierre Belmar, shuts that down. Matt Nieto gets a whack at it as well. You see his right side of his body real quick and really flexible.
First four shots, the numbers, the last 18. Again, now Kadri. Cale Makar around the horn. Landeskog stretching back. Makar pummels one. And Shesterkin hangs onto that one.
Well, that's a better screen that Mike wanted to see, and it's a good job by Shesterkin with the catching glove. Makar's going to open it up. Mikko Rantanen's going to provide the screen. He's got to get over just a little bit more, but he's trying to make a deflection. Shesterkin just rips it out of the air.
Yeah, that's the
stays with it. Landeskog again, a lane for Kadri. He'll dart right out in front, denied by Shesterkin. Makar. Great play by Brett Howden, and the Rangers get it out. Strome is out. Burakovsky for Girard. A shot stopped again. Shesterkin getting it done with three saves during that kill.
Yeah, and it was Nichushkin. It was in front. Burakovsky with a feed. Cross ice. And a good shot from the point. And Nichushkin doesn't completely take the eyes away of.
You look at the right. You look at the right side of your screen on that last look. Nathan MacKinnon just saying to Nazem Kadri, "It's a one-timer. Get me the puck." Kadri never got it to him.
Comper with two goals. Burakovsky, Cole for the front. Shot taken, shielded by Shesterkin, and now Comper along the wall, broken up.
Last chance by Colorado and Shesterkin. I don't know if that.
Yeah.
Missed it. Hit him in the noggin. Hey, whatever it takes. Right at this point. He just wants to go in with the W.
2:20 on the clock. Here's Ian Cole. His shot snared again.
We've been marked. And there's a save by Shesterkin, looking a little bit more comfortable there. Just quick flash of the leather and no problem. With 2 minutes and 18 seconds to go.
And you got to think at some point.
Carr. Mikko Rantanen looks it over. Power move, Landeskog. Shesterkin got that one, and now to the outside. It's a Banajad. Wheeled all the way around. Rantanen with under 2 minutes left. Kadri, Makar, Mikko Rantanen calmly from the wall. MacKinnon awaiting the pass. Now Makar. This way again for Mikko Rantanen. He'll assert a shot. Stopped by Shesterkin. Out in front. Cleaned up. Three-game losing streak for the Rangers will end. And in his debut, it's the first win in the National Hockey League for Igor Shesterkin. Surrendering two goals early, building his confidence, his team rallied around him. Artemi Panarin was all over it. And it's a 5-3 win in his first ever start. What a story here. Final count, the New York Rangers 5, the Colorado Avalanche 3. For Mike Milbury, Pierre McGuire, the whole crew, this is John Forslund. Thanks for watching. Now let's go back to the studio. And Paul.